This is a 2017 Malibu, and if you want to deactivate the start-stop, you know, doing city driving or whatever, the workaround is to switch it into L6. And it actually isn't even an L, it's just a manual 6. It just tells the transmission to allow 6 gears to be used, right? If it was L5, it would be 5 gears, L2, whatever. In any case, the way you do that is you shift it down into the L, and then you press the up until it shows on the dashboard as L6. And then the car will run perfectly fine. You'll get the same gas mileage. It won't turn off at the red light, and it won't drive you crazy. So, good luck.